Alright, welcome back to Heroes of Might and Magic 3. This is Scenario 3, Episode 3. We're doing the gem campaign. So we're... Scenario 3, it's called Retrieving the Cow. So, bring the vampire's cow to the town of Leafall to win the scenario. However, if Gem or Clancy are defeated in combat or lose the cow, the scenario is lost. Your heroes are limited to level 20, but Gem and Clancy will carry their experience, skills, and spells onto the next scenario. So we're playing on expert, and we'll start with town hall. Also get that 15 wood or 1 defense. I want to get this just for faster gold and faster city hall.
When I delivered the amulet of the Undertaker to Sandro, he told me he had also hired a barbarian named Tarek to locate another artifact, the Vampire's Cowl. However, Tarek is long overdue and Sandro fears for his life. From what I can see, bandits have captured Tarek and are holding him for ransom in an underground prison near the Deja border.
Oh no. A barbarian named Tarek has located the vampire's cowl for Sandro. Unfortunately, bandits in the contested lands captured Tarek on his way back from Deja. Tarek convinced the bandits that his friends would pay handsomely for his return with his possessions intact. My scrying has shown he is being held in an underground prison near the Dejan border. I also received some good news today. Clancy obtained permission from his lord to help me find the other two artifacts. Lord Fayette said it was alright with him as long as we didn't invade Avalee. I believe that last part was a joke. Haha. What do we have here? I thought I was going to restart a few times, but... kind of happy with this, so we'll stick with this. So grab him. Also grab him. Nope, I want to do this. I want to do that, and then let's build a homestead. Troops of Gem. Except the dwarves. I meant to leave the dwarves at base. So we'll do that. Wearing this item renders your units immune to the Death Ripple spell. Cool. We'll give it to Gem. And with Clancy. And grab that. Transfer it to Gem. So, plus one morale. And then we'll drop his dwarves off as well. And I think we'll try and get this guy to get the wood. Seems to be some wood here. Can't get it. Get some centaurs, however. Alright, so... should have fanned out a little bit better so I can see what else. I think I'll just go for this. accept speed 6. Good, they don't even slow me down. When you have rogues in your party, I think you can see if things will join you. So these guys are going to flee. These guys are willing to join us. 12 Royal Griffins for 2800. I'm going to do that. I'm going to go back there and grab those guys. It's a nice thing of diplomacy. You can sort of just snowball. And if you have something like this, like with the rogues, you know 100% if they'll join you, so it's pretty cool. So I think we'll end turn now. Hell yeah, 12 griffins. Let's see what we have over here real quick. So yeah, I'll pass on the dwarfs for now. So take that. So I think we'll transfer these centaurs before we get out of here. I'll actually have him scout ahead of her. Pick stuff up. I don't think I want base card tree on gem. Right? I don't think I want it. Not sure. Probably want something else. Maybe like tactics. Like tactics would be pretty good. So I'm gonna go for a city hall. A scouting party has located a neutral rampart town to the northeast of our starting base of operations. You don't say. Go north. Probably protected by something. This thing, I mean. These guys will join me. 5,500 though. I can't afford them. Oh, they want to fight? Wow. You too, huh? You know what, I should probably just ignore this. Why am I getting this? It's a waste of time. I should just go straight through here. I don't really need that stuff early game. Drop that, but I'm just gonna go this way. Lethal Medusas. The combat is still on, gotta turn it off. So what do we have? One of them, reduce some damage. Not morale. Wow. Oh, it's turned to stone? So be us. Is this this guy's? This item increases your knowledge skill by +4. Cool. Archery, right? Yeah, that's my last one. I don't think I want to spend it on archery. Damn it, I gotta turn that off. I only like turning that on towards the end of the game when it's just fights are sort of pointless. Could haste that guy, but how much health does he have? 35. I'll kill a decent amount. Just want to wear him down a little bit. Couple centaurs up there. Take his retaliate. Down, man. Good job. So I think there's a rampart right here. Go visit that. Equestrian gloves. Bonus to movement rate over land. That's the town portal right there. So, what do we want? Enchanted Springs, I think. Or City Hall, actually. Shield 1, then City Hall. That's gonna be 4, 5, and then Citadel Castle, 6, 7. I won't be able to get a Pegasi, but that's fine. Scared of us? Probably need some wood, yep. Maybe I just have him follow through as well. Maybe these guys will join us? Yeah, they want to join us. Hell yeah. Ooh, we got archers there. We'll have this guy grab it for gem. Oh, he has a... I thought he was out of movement points. Apparently not. Join us! Yes! 20 wood elves! Diplomacy! Snowball coming into effect. The snowball is growing. So we want Citadel. No, we want City Hall, but we can't afford it. Okay, we'll build Citadel then. Join me, friends. Oh yeah. 40 archers. Day 6. I like it, I like it. You just chill out. Grab the gold. Several cyclops, huh? I wonder if I can see if they'll join me from here. No. These guys will run. Oh, these Medusas want to join us. These Deuces. Alright. So these guys, just run away. What does this lead to? So I just wanted to clear that one for one of my scouts to go down there to see what's down there. And I guess I'll have to build this. Need to try and get a castle before the week's end. I have one more day to get enough gold to actually have it. Let's just make it before I spend it. Oh wait, I need coal. I need ore. I should grab that, huh? This place has centaurs. It's gonna have 28 centaurs next week. Tomorrow. So that'll be a nice addition to the army. We'll see what we have here. Precision. Trying to kill it before I get to shoot. Get this wood as well. Oh shit. We have a tavern? We do. Oh, grab these centaurs before the week's end. Probably can't build that castle now, but whatever. Unless I can like sell something, but no. No chance. Okay, so you'll get a decent amount of centaurs coming up there. If I can build anything. Not really. I want to save my gold. I don't really want any of this yet. So let's enter in. Join me, friends. You know what, I don't want dwarves. Not yet, at least. I want to spend gold on them. You either. Well, I'll grab them here, I guess. I don't know. Rationalize it by, like, he was already grabbing them, so... whatever. I wouldn't have enough for City Hall. So... got those. Oh, I gotta grab those inside the city as well. Have this guy grab that. The tavern here. Do this nice and slow. Also upgrade that. Another homestead. Very nice. So we'll take that and that. $30 centaurs here, that transfer. Don't really care about the dwarfs at the moment. Grab that. I won't grab this though, so I get more dwarfs at base. Send them down there. Built towards City Hall there as well. So I have 4,400. Clancy to drop these centaurs off. Of this guy, go here, grab all 30 of these, also grab Kier. Oh, I can't. We need 90 gold. Yes, we can. Can we? Oh, it's 2,500. Oops. So we need another 100. We'll take her. Leave the dwarves. Okay, that's what we want. Now I'm gonna do that. Basically just wanted her for her army and because she has logistics. Have her run around a little bit. We got here, air shield. This guy dropped the dwarves and the centaurs off. No gold at all, so just end turn. Nope, just kidding. Flee before us. Gonna clear it, clear that. And I'll have someone come pick it up. Appears to be an artifact there as well. Okay, she doesn't have any more movement points anyways. End turn. Today we rode through another small hamlet that had been harvested by a necromancer about a month ago. I buried what was left of the children's bodies. There weren't any adults. They had all been raised as skeletons, I'm sure. I feel so old and tired and angry and unsettled when I see this type of thing. I don't see how Erathia is going to retain the contested lands if they can't protect their people from this horror. I must stay focused on my quest. I found out very painfully I couldn't single-handedly rid the world of evil. The best I can do is help others help themselves. I gave Mayor Delino gold to help resettle people near Clovergreen where the militia can protect them. I gave him the rest of my coin to help support the militia. The militia are all volunteers, but they still need weapons, equipment, and supplies. Okay, let's see what artifact is here. Yeah, I'll pass on that for now. I think we'll just keep going until we get... Is this guy gonna join us? 6,000? Y'all wanna join us, huh? These guys wanna join us for free. Damn, I should've been paying attention. Bit much to go back now though. These guys want to join us for 5,400, huh? I can't afford that. Can't afford that either. Let's grab these. Let's go that way. It's fine. We'll get them later if we get them. So these guys want to join us, these Medusas, pack of Medusas, 14. Go hang out here, go to sleep. It's probably protected by something. Up there to collect those. Okay. here. Still need City Hall. I'll build that. Can't make it Dared's turn anyway, so we may as well pick this stuff on her. It's Dragon Utopia, where is that? Here. Some good stuff there too. Titans and the Library of Enlightenment. So you just hang up here until the week's end. Some gold. Okay, we'll go back up. We'll just have like a couple of heroes running circles through here and grabbing all these units. Except the dwarves. Screw the dwarves. City Hall, finally. Still need a castle too. Save the gold, actually. You're fine. You're fine. Have him go right here. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. Yeah. Guess I'll have this guy, like, go from here to here. Save my gold. What do you want to do? Let's go take that. Yeah, let him join. Nice little addition to the force. I think we should be able to kill that. Are no joke. These guys have one-shot him though. Pretty close for these guys as well. One-shot him. 2 health. Dying because they're kind of helpful with that ability to be able to scout if the troops want to join you or not. Should die. Well, a couple of griffins, yeah. It's nice though, 6,000 gold. So, what we want is to get our mana points back, and I think we have some missing, yeah. think I'm going to save my gold to recruit units. So I can upgrade basically everything I want right now. Upgrade that. And that. Okay, that's good. And then we can just hang out with you, you're fine. I need to get over here next turn. Town hall here at least. City hall, we need a blacksmith, mage shield. Close enough. I wasn't going to grab the Pegasi anyways. Okay, so that's good. Now I'm going to go all the way over here. Take those behemoths out for that teleport town, or sorry, that town portal scroll. Ooh, these guys want to join us. Are these Medusa Queens as well? They are. I think I'll make a real quick stop to grab these guys. Grab that. I'll have him go up there and grab those. We'll bring it back to the town there. Wait a little bit. Yeah. Can you like 32 Medusas? Medusa Queens? Let's go. Don't waste time with that. Can't afford it. So poor. Need that capital. This actually real quick. Take that. Back. So he doesn't get morale, this guy. But never mind. My morale's like hurting because all these different all these different troops, but these guys want to join me now. Wow, 12 behemoths? Jeez. Expect that. That's pretty cool. So, see what we got here. Resistance. Grab that. Still gotta grab that. Gonna go for that capital. This is a town portal, you just teleport anywhere, any town you own that doesn't have a hero in it. So yeah, let's do that, let's port back. selecting who wants to join me. 21 swordsmen want to join us. Let's see. So you're fine, just hanging out here. Grab that. Now let's have him hang out there. Start grabbing these. So, have her push in here, I think. Or that way. Let's go that way, see what's over here real quick. Since these guys will run away anyways. 18 swordsmen, 5400, I don't think I want that. Necklace of Swiftness though, I do want that. I think I should just go and pressure the Necromancers as soon as I can though, since I got these 12 behemoths. So it'll, like, I'm thinking it's a big advantage I have right now on them. And I also have a lot of my own units I've collected, and I also have a lot of units from Diplomacy, so I feel like they don't have a chance in Hells to fight me right now, so I'm gonna go try and fight them. I think we'll just not build anything here. So we want City Hall. Let's go for a Blacksmith. Then I think we'll end turn. Apparently I made an impression on the Dacian borderlords. My elven scouts report the nearest borderlord seems to be raising an army to challenge our presence near the border. They suspect a vampire scout spotted us when we moved into this area of the contested lands. Sorry, the game is muted. I had to tab out real quick. So take that. These guys will flee. These guys will flee as well. I will take the gold mine. It's worth the time. Oh, they want to join us, all Pegasi. Don't really have space for them though. I need one of these guys to come down and take some units off her, because I don't want to get rid of any of these. I'll probably have someone take this and have someone take that. The nomads and the orcs. We have our candidate. Perfect. She's got a specialty of 350 gold and she has advanced estates. Wow, I didn't see this, but I knew she had that. That's pretty nice. Why did we want her? Oh, yeah, we want her to take some troops. Bring these guys along now, since we're about to grab 12 more Pegasi. So we'll let them have that and that. See if these guys will join us. No. Join me, friends. Ooh, these guys will join us too. Pretty sure I got this. No. Send him over there. You. Did I get this? No, I didn't. Okay. Yeah, sorry, I'm just like trying to figure out where I was because I took a little bit of a food break. Are we building here? That's one turn. Giants want to fight. Okay, so I don't want to fight those giants. You guys want to join us though? Hell yeah. You want to join us for... Too expensive? So I'll have her grab that. So... I think I want to upgrade that. Hear those Pegasi, then they'll be faster than Titans. Just need some gold. Okay. Should actually grab that as well. These guys will flee as well, huh? Maybe I'll go that way. You guys want to fight? These guys will flee. So I'll go end the turn here and just recruit units. You're fine. Put this guy here so he can recruit units next turn. Yep. Okay, so that's the week's end. Grab that. Grab that. Okay, so I'll just leave her here. Have her go here. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Have her just hang out right here. Keep an eye on that area. Hopefully I can upgrade all these. Okay, good. These guys want to run away, that's good. 6,000. 7,000. I'll actually have Genoa just follow behind and grab units that grab units that join us, sort of collect an army. We'll go for City Hall here now. Oops. These guys want to join us. These guys want to join us as well. So I want... I just want her to be able to swing over here and pick up some troops off Jem. She didn't make it that far. Wow, so slow. Come on, Genova. Let's just do this. Still willing to join us? Good. So these guys want to join us as well for some gold. I'm willing to pay for that. Lyle. Plus 4 attack. And plus 2 defense. We just need a blacksmith and we can build a city hall. You. These are shooters. It's fine. How many we got there? 13? Let's give it to her. Some more Pegasi. Yeah, I'll pay for that. Hell yeah. There's 700 Pegasi. First month isn't even over. Join us as well. Ooh, 10 Thunderbirds. 10,000, was it? 7,000? End turn. These guys are pretty strong. Get that. These are going the way. Can actually get on top of this right now. Let's do that. Can't cast any spells, or is this... So only level 1 spells. Good thing I only need a level 1 spell. Phew. I should have Bless, right? Level 1. Wait. Take that one out. 148, 202. Just defend. You're fine. This guy will kill him. Should kill this guy too, no problem. So, he's got a necro here, and here, 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 and I think there's a neutral one here. So, another garrison there. It's a bigger one this time, so I'm just gonna go this way. Castle. I think that's his capital. Yeah, it's his capital. He's got 4,000 gold per turn there. So we'll be able to take that, hopefully. And you. Guys are all just chilling, so it's fine. Okay, we got that city hall up now. What can I build here? So I got 1, 2, 3. I can build these now since I have the city hall up. Got a little bit of defense, but I think he's still toast. At least this city here is no hero. Sorry, bud. Should be watching your cities. Oh, there's this guy. Oh, good. I still have another shooter. So it's up to vampires. Also has a mage guild 3, that's nice. So what do we have? I think I should grab a mage guild 4 right now. The 4th level spells are usually pretty good. I don't know if these are that great, but the first camp, this is the first scenario where you can get 4th level spells, so just have Gem grab them. So another there's a hero right here. Flavius. Looks like his main hero. Just gonna protect the way up until I get my movement points back. Grab him. Build that. I think we're gonna go for a treasury, hopefully, before the weekend. 10 turn. Where's that guy come from? Okay, you can read that if you'd like. Pause it if you want. Trapped, bro. I think we got that army, no problem. Okay. Refill my mana. Okay, so don't think we'll attack that. I don't know what's guarding it. Let's go for this. So we get... Oh, I need to be wearing this. Oh, we got some stats. +2, +2, I think. So those guys will flee. This is the way up here, I think. Oh no, that's probably being guarded. On the treasury. Forgot about that guy. Doesn't have too much, honestly. This army could probably handle it. Day 7. What do we got here? Day 6 scouting. Flee. So, ooh, two necromancers. This guy's got 7 power. Let's take him out. Any artifacts for me? No. Is that a castle? It's a castle, but it has a city hall. I get this first. Good. Very good. We'll let the weekend get a cure with an army at least. He's on, how many? One there, that's 2. So he has 1 more here, and then I think like 1 more here. So... let's go that way. Treasury? For sure. There's that. Oh no. Kidding me? Okay, so I think this guy may be able to reach this, so let's see if we can recruit anything. A little bit. Grab that. Got any heroes? Neither of them come with a spellbook, really. I think I have too many heroes anyways. I'll just send them here for now, just in case. I'm just gonna keep pushing with Jem as fast as I can this way. Flee. So I think we'll go underground. I don't know, I think I'll pass on that. Dendroids. Want to join us? Grab this first. Too many units. Let's upgrade the dwarves, I guess. I don't know. Have a decent amount of them. A decent amount of them there. So I guess I'll just put some fast guys on him for now. Leave this with her though. I don't even know, man. It's fine. Carrying this guy is like making him way slower, but whatever. The troll's actually pretty fast, I didn't realize that. Speed 7, and this guy's speed 3. What can you expect from a tree though, right? Ooh, he's got an undefended castle. Oh, I can't get past that. Let's get out of here. Gods are making things difficult. So let's, what heroes do we have? Oh, we have this guy. Recruit him. Give us plus one to gems. Probably defended by something. I don't want to fight. Should be able to grab it next week. Or sorry, next day. Doesn't seem like there's much there. It's got a town hall. This guy can just hang around here for now. Grab experience. Take that. Uh-oh. Looks like you're in trouble. You have a bunch of wolves. I think I'm maxed on heroes. I think he's able to reach that. He's going down the road. And I would not like that to happen, so maybe I'll just recruit a bunch of units. And they can fight him off. Should be good. Is that here again? Right. Okay, let's go back. I'm just thinking if I should group all these archers up, but I'll wait one more week and group all these units up and send them up to Gem somehow. Okay, I think that's it. Okay, let's end turn. Okay, so what do you got here? Build a city hall for you. Grab this guy again, so it gives us some more gems. Oh, hello there. Thant and Aislinn. Alright, well, let's make sure we kill this guy for sure. Chain lightning. Ow. Good. So, that's 1, 2, 3. I'm just gonna like teleport. Can I teleport? Do I have the mana? Or, sorry, do I have the... Yeah, you need a certain amount of movement points. So I'll teleport right here and go for this one. Can I recruit a hero? Nope. This guy this way. Let me grab this stuff. Have her go here. And try to recruit what I can. He has some spell points though, but he still has pretty high attack. Doesn't really have any strong units though, like, I don't know. It's not cool. Have these guys go die first. Burn these guys down real quick. Probably will lose this, honestly. So I'll kill you. Definitely lost this necropolis. That's fine. There's nothing to recruit here, so doesn't gain much. Lost a decent amount of stuff too. I want to teleport. Teleport here. Sanctum Necropolis. Do I have to deal with this guy or is there someone else? Could potentially deal with them. No, you could for sure, actually. That's fine. Dealt with them. So have her go down this way, take these guys out. Expert air magic for that mass haste. Oh, we can catch him too. He's our main hero, I think. Try and mass save everyone so all my guys go before him so he can't run away. That morale. No, I won't be able to make it. This guy can't make it. He's just gonna like shoot me and run. Or just run. Didn't look like he had any mana. Any spell points. Make sure we grab that. Just hang out here. And we'll, no. Make sure to grab those and turn. Sleep. You. We're fine. So I'll put this guy to sleep as well. Visited that? Yeah. Sure. Where does this go? So I gotta grab this castle. Necropoli. Nothing protecting it. That's good. So just gotta grab one more up here. We use teleport. Think I'll go underground in this case. Okay. I think we're good to end turn. Well, that's where that ends, huh? I see. The other one ends up where? Right here? Send Genova that way to kill that army. Oh no, can't. Can if we do that though. Probably like up here. Go for the juggler. I think these guys will join us. No. 21 crusaders. Crusaders will join us though. 23 swordsmen. 23. It's fine. We'll pass for now. I think we can end turn after this. Grab all these resource nodes. This guy is looking to die. Mr. Clavius. trying to steal resources under my nose. It's fine with me. What do we got? Tamika again, huh? Better run away. For a city. It's day 7. Make it so he gets no units. Sorry, pal. Got your last city. What are you gonna do about that? Upgrade the Mage Guild, we can. So upgrade that. Potentially get some new spells. Not really. So, what else? Start grabbing them. We can upgrade the Mage Guild to max, max level in this scenario. This is the first one you can do that in, so we'll make sure to get max Mage Shield 5. Let's end turn then. Actually, we'll make resource islands. The places we can't make Mage Shields. He came to die, did he? Good, saved me time. Two and one, I think we can hold that off. Believe in you, Archer Towers. These guys didn't just one-shot the skeletons. There it is. It's a lot of artifacts, huh? Increases all four primary skills by 4. Plus 1 luck. Plus 2 power. Very nice. So now you can just focus on the objective, which is to get the item. Here, what it's called, let's see. It's Vampire Cal. So grab that. Really don't need to do much now. Just need to like run around and grab all the resource nodes. I'm not really gonna collect units anymore because I don't really need them. The game's over. I'm just gonna grab what I can for the resources. And I think these guys should run away. Maybe. Run. Good. Don't want to hurt you, man. Grab that and that. Build resource silos. We can end a bunch of turns real quick. got him in all resource silos in all cities. Have Gem go there and grab, kill all those guys. Does that go? That's good. Pretty close. So you can go ahead and read that if you like. Get these to Gem. Even though she doesn't need them. Teleport to Leaf Hall Rampart. And see what we got over here. Some dragons. Sure. I'll haste everyone. Everyone attacks before they attack. Nice. Well, not you guys. Definitely you guys, though. Good. Got the dragons. We'll grab that though. Bring these archers back. Hmm. It's about level her up a little bit somewhere. I probably need to remove this and this anyway, so let's go there. Yeah, let's chase them down. Let's turn auto combat on. And should be it for now. We don't need any more friends. Let's go here. These guys down. You guys are like hiding behind the trees. You're lucky. There's this, right? And that. I'm not really gonna level Clancy since I don't really use him. I just use him as a scout. Bunch of stuff to fight underground. You're dead. I think I might accept these guys though. Oh, I should have killed them. Oops. So, pretty sure there's some good stuff up here too, right? Yeah. Let's go back to the Leaf Hall, I guess. Let's try and take that. Good. Okay, there's three Medusas guarding it. I'm confused. Except these guys actually. Arc Magi are pretty nice. I don't want some dirty vampires. Oh damn, I should have seen that. I already knew that. Alright, we'll take that by force. Minotaurs are pretty badass, but no, we'll take them down. Refill mana. These would be useful. Everything else is sort of irrelevant. We can grab that, I guess. Grab the boots so we move faster while we do all this stuff, and this will help us see a little farther. That's good. I should go here now. Probably don't have the mana, so I'll just end turn. Sorry, probably don't have the spell points. You can go ahead and read this if you want. Plus 5 to imp growth. Yeah, we actually got 20 there. Ooh, those both kind of suck. I think, I don't know, I don't think sorcery is that great. And then it's my last one too. Guess she's just like a straight up spellcaster. This is not that great, or this isn't like a, I would never get this on gem. It's more like a third hero, just for transferring spells. This is the only viable option. It's unfortunate, but whatever. So, built some mage guilds. And that. There. Okay, we'll end turn. And again, and again. Just a bunch of times. I have a bunch of resources, so I can make all the mage guilds. I think we're pretty close. That one's done. Just need a few more. Kind of running low on sulfur, so I'll end a couple of turns real quick. It's done. Done. This one, yeah. It. I think that's it. So we got fives in all of them. Five. 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 Yeah. It's good. Okay. So now. So leaf fall. Yeah. Sure, we get all these spells. What do we got here? Summon water elemental and teleport. Got clone. Clone is pretty good, I think. So that's cool. Hope we get town portal. I don't know if it's if we can actually get it, but I hope we get it. Let's go here. Where's this? Kael Dalai. Then, let's see what we get here. So we got Summon Earth, Chain Lightning, Clone. Okay. Then we want to go 1, 2, 3, Wise Oak. spells here. So we got Shrine Dead, and we got Magic Mirror. Got Resurrection, that's nice. So Town Portal, Sanctum. Ooh, Implosion. Very nice. So strong. So what is this? Blight. Implosion again. What is this? Sorrow? Counter-strike. Or counter-attack. Counter-strike. I don't know. Could have been counter-strike. I don't know what that spell is. Let's see. Oh, it is counter-strike. Okay. So we need to go here. There's this death gate. Sacrifice. Sacrifice. Resurrection again. What does this do? Destroy a friendly creature group in order to resurrect a dead group. The number of resurrected creatures depends on the caster's spell power and the health of the destroyed stock. Cool. Go to Grave Raven. That should be the last one. Implosion, Meteor Shower. So we didn't get Town Portal, but I'm not sure if you can get it, so I'll just play like we can't. Cronius. He has Advanced Scholar. He could learn all of Gem's spells and transfer them to... what's his name? This guy. Clancy. Anyways, I think we're done here, basically. Let's see if we've gotten all the things with Gem. Something down here, I think it's the ending thing. So how do I get down there? Probably like here or something, I don't know. So let's see what we can find with Gem here. That probably not that way. Let's go to Death Gate. Maybe down here. That's where the prison is. Already got plus 2 attack, defense, spell power, and knowledge from this. I don't want to challenge it. I don't think you get anything but artifacts from there. So, quest guard and a green guard. I've already seen the green guard. Ransoming Taric. Taric is in the prison north of here. His ransom is 40,000 gold. Do you wish to pay the ransom? Certainly. Damn, we don't want him to languish for untold days. Let's transfer these archers. See you later, man. Okay, so we got the spell, or we got the vampire's cow. He's carrying it. This guy's pretty good, huh? He's got advanced tactics and specialty haste. expert wisdom. So I'll give it to Jem. Buffer necromancy skills. Figure out how to get down there. Anyways, I think we've gotten everything we need to get for Jem. Clancy's just a runner, so I don't really need to get stuff on him. We just have to teleport back to Leaf Green. Where is it? I believe it's Leaf Hall, sorry. So we'll teleport to Leaf Hall, and I think that's the end. Yep. Alright guys, that's the end of this third scenario. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.